First two guns. Okay, we have a Mini 14. And a VSS. This should be interesting. Level one gear. Which means I have to drop this backpack. This is not level one. And I need to find a canted site for my VSS. Level one backpack. That scared the shit out of me. The mortars, dude. There's so many mortars on the ground. Like, no, we're not playing with mortars, dude. Get your fucking shitty ass extra items that nobody fucking wants out of the game. Please. Give us some real content like your competitors do. We're gonna want this. One time I'm looking for a canted site, I can't find one. Okay, let's go fight. Get this shit over with. Am I taking any nights off? Nope. Not unless you know how. You know the only way to make me have a night off. You know the only way. I'm not gonna say it out loud. Then people will be like, you were asking for that day off. No, no days off. Marathon, man. Thought I saw somebody move just now over there. Can't pick that up. Damn it. Can you imagine if you could shoot from up here, dude? That would be kind of ridiculous, I think. It would be fun, though. Looking for the drop. Will I come down because the plane? Okay, so it's way out there. I'm gonna go for the drop and then swim in, perhaps. Was it outside the circle? Outside the circle. This is balls. Well, I can't because no, there's no reason to. Because I have to use the first two guns. And I can't use level 3 either, so there's no reason to go out there. Canted sight would be cool. I could honestly win this game if I find a canted sight. It's going to be difficult otherwise. Cheek pad would be helpful as well. There's a cheek pad. That'll help. Gotta get out of there with this one wheel, huh? I really wish I had a fucking canted sight, dude. It would make this fight a whole lot easier. And I could go full auto. Oh! Gee, man. Do you have a canted sight? Guy almost killed me, man. I see this guy. Oh, I see him. I see him. Yo, Killer K9, what's up, dude? Killer K9, I have a question for you, dude. Have you happened to notice since you've been here? Have you happened to notice that there are custom cards named after certain people in the stream? Have you noticed that?
In this army
to do whatever you tell me, drill sergeant.
Thank you for the friendship and all the support, Fubar MP.
Like that one, it's named after Fubar. Just like that one, dude. So the way that you get one of those named after you is by purchasing 100 packs of Streamloots cards. So if you purchase 100 packs of Streamloots cards, then you can choose a sound effect to add to a card. And then you have your own card in the stream forever. Well, you have just purchased 100 packs of cards as of yesterday. So let me know of a sound effect that you would like added to a card, and I will do it for you. I was wondering what was going on with you today, dude. So if you know of a favorite movie or a favorite song or something like that, then you can choose your own card, your own sound. That was dirty, dude. This gun is fucking nasty. It's not a great circle for me. It landed on the fence, dude. That's funny. I just want to see if anybody goes for it. Two dubs on Fortnite solo. You're probably, honestly, just to let you know, your first, 10 games are all bots, usually, on Fortnite. Unless you've played it before. I don't know how I'm supposed to win this with the guns I have. I'm going to be honest with you guys. I'm going to try, though. fuck are these guys hiding, dude? I saw one right there on the other side of the tree, I think. Go, dude. Let's go.